is there anything you want to say to your parents?
Yeah. I'm never taking a shower again!
Ew. Am I supposed to let you into the treehouse?
Yes.
Like right now?
Yes.
Hi, Mom! Hi!
An interesting hat you have on, Tally.
Yeah, it's pretty heavy, I'm gonna be honest.
Now, does it have a name?
Monkey.
Starts with an E. There's a double letter in there somewhere.
That's good.
That's with an A.
Put it on very straight, okay.
When you and I understand who Jesus is, it drives us to become what Bill Hybels has called fully devoted followers of Christ. It means that we will trust Jesus with our problems, we will follow him in obedience, we will learn from him what to believe, how to think. Remember, we talked about the ABCs of an emotion, that belief system, how to behave, how to serve. He will guide and direct every part of our lives. If Jesus is who he said he was, if Jesus is who he says he is, if Jesus was truly raised from the dead, if he is the Lord, then he's got to be the hub of our lives from which everything else radiates. He's got to infect, affect, perfect everything you and I are doing.